SKT News.
Away from the COVID-19 updates, as the heavy rains continue in different parts of the country, hundreds of people have been displaced from their homes.
In Naivasha, the worst hit area is in Dabibi. Over 500 families have been affected after River Marmonet, which flows from Mau Forest, burst its banks, flooding near centers and farms.
In Nguluni location in Matungulu sub-county, over 100 families also lost their homes in raging waters. As her families in Lodwa and its environs and in Baringo County, search and rescue efforts continue along Kapsoi River for 7 missing police officers.
The lorry they were traveling in was swept away by floods.
Kenya police and Air Force choppers combing the Kapsoi River from the air. In a rigorous search to locate 7 officers from the anti-stock theft unit, who have been missing after the lorry they were traveling in was swept away last evening. The 3 are among 12 officers who were in the lorry, with 5 already confirmed dead.
So we've rescued 5 that are in good shape. They are in the hospital. We have also recovered 3 more bodies. And as I speak with you right now, I've been told there's another body that has been sighted somewhere.
Kwa hivyo sasa kwa bahati mbaya, hawa watoto wetu walikuwa wanavuka, maji yakatoka, tumekuwa na mvua nyingi area hii, hii janga likatokea.
Rift Valley Regional Police Commander Marcus Ochola and Baringo County Commissioner Henry Wafula have been leading the day-long operation, with some bodies being recovered as far as 70 kilometers away in Ginyang area, as identified bodies were loaded on the waiting police van. Locals claim occupants of this lorry were assisting the stuck officers and could have suffered a similar fate, but Ochola dismissed the claims.
I'm not aware of any civilian that could have been swept also, because the report has not been made to a local police station.
This is the wreckage of the anti-stock theft police unit lorry that was swept by the raging waters of River Kapsoi, 200 meters from the place of the incident. Interestingly, the river has no single bridge connecting the several villages.
Shida ya maji nakuja na mawe, nakuja na mamiti. Kama hii jana, walikuwa natoa lori ingine. Baada ya kutoa hiyo lori, ya wakasama. Mto huu umekuwa ni mto moja mbaya tangu samani. Sio hata ilianza juzi. Ukiangalia vile barabara imetaramuka upande huu, barabara ilikuwa inapita mbele. Lakini kwa sababu ya hii maji, ya hii lemelema yote, hii mto ukapanuka namna hii vile mnavyoona.
The killer seasonal river, locals say, is deceiving during this dry season and serves as a path connecting these cattle rustling prone areas. The area has claimed lives of several officers, with 2 others